Good afternoon. Welcome to the Wendell Chronicles. It's April 18th, Tuesday afternoon, and we're here at the southeast corner of the new retail building. I'm standing in a trench. The reason is this is our water line coming in from our commercial well on the northwest side of the property. There's probably 500 feet of water line that we've brought in to our riser room here on the southeast side of the building. Off to the southeast corner, we have a second well that will be feeding our detached warehouse and fire suppression tank storage building. What we understood when we started this project is we would have to deal with a lot of basalt or lava rock. And as we started unearthing rock, we realized we could use it rather than trying to push it off to the south side of the property. We hired a rock crusher, Sluder Construction. You can see behind me, we've got 20 inches of structural material that we've got to bring in and place throughout the site. And that's what he's rendering for us out of all of the cobble and boulders that we've been able to dig up. And we'll roughly need 5,000 yards of this material, this 3/4 inch material. And also you'll see some larger angular rock. We'll need about 5,000 yards of that as well. And we'll get close to that just from the rock that we've excavated on site. So hopefully that limits the amount of material that we'll have to import and pay for. We're able to use what we have on site. So our plumbers are completed with their groundwork inside the building and inspected. Our electricians will begin Monday, April 23rd, with their groundwork and conduit. They will be 2 or 3 weeks inside completing that. And then our concrete contractor, D&D, will come back inside the building in the middle of May and place all of their rebar mats. And that should take a couple of weeks. And then we hope by June 5th, we'll be placing the interior slab for the building. Thank you for joining us this week here in Wendell, and we'll check in a couple of weeks.